We are really trying to do something unprecedented here for physicians to understand deeply the structural issues around racism, around healthcare.
Our students come from a very diverse range of backgrounds and diverse experiences, which allows them to better relate to patients and their needs.
I grew up living with type 1 diabetes. Like, patient-centered care is extremely important to me.
You know you're never alone. And so that's something really nice about our tight-knit community. It's a special place to be.